The suspect killed during an attempted robbery in Limerick identified as a 16-year-old boy. The York County Sheriff's Office identifying the teenager as Christopher Camacho of Limerick. He was shot by a deputy responding to a robbery in progress at the dollar store in town. Officials say Camacho was holding an employee at gunpoint when that deputy arrived. The deputy is on leave and the Attorney General's office is investigating, which is standard protocol.